I would like to show you this watercolors in tube form, black and blue. So this can be used, or we use these black color and green color, blue color and green color. So as of now, I'm going to use, just stick to this, the watercolors, not the tube. All right. Now we need to draw the inside bit, which is turquoise. I'll show you. Turquoise and sap green. So sap green is mixed with black and green, and the turquoise we get with a bit of blue, more of blue and more of green. All right. Here we go. Okay, to be very careful over here till we finish it off, because it's a small curve. This, what we do is with a bit of green and blue, Okay, so we have done that bit. Now we'll go for the black and green. And try and keep the hand so that the brush is pointing towards the paper. It should not be at an angle. We take some more green and mix with the black. So here we go with the outline. All right. This is what we have. And the border outside the leaf, we'll have to color it in brown. So we get the background and the leaf, we color with brown color, and that is to the outside of the leaf area.